As a teacher, I do not have a database with information. However, I regularly refresh my teaching materials with new and updated information to ensure the best learning experience for my students.